children, welcome to my class. I am Sasmita Miss. Hope you all are safe and fine. Today I'll discuss the exercise part of Standard 1 EVS Lesson 2, My Body. So let's start. I will start with oral questions. Number 1. What is higher up in your body, your head or your feet? The answer is head. What helps you smell food? The answer is nose. Question number 3. Which part of your body lets you feel the things you touch? The answer is skin. 4. How many fingers and toes do you have? We have 5 fingers and 5 toes in each hand and leg. Now we'll go for fill in the blanks. 1. The dais joins the head with the body and the answer is neck. 2. Your dais help you chew your food. The answer is teeth. 3. You breathe through your dais. The answer is nose. 4. Your dais help you hold things. The answer is hands. 5. The foot is a part of the dais. And the answer is leg. Now we will discuss tick if true. The 1. The face is a part of the head. And the answer is correct. 2. Your tongue helps you taste food. Correct. You have hair only your head. This one wrong. 4. You can bend your legs at the elbow. This one wrong. 5. You have nails on your fingers and toes. And this one correct. Now we will go for match the following. You do I right. Now we will discuss match the following. I wrote direct answer in exam also. You write like me. 1. Neck. 1. Knee. 2. Toe. 10. Nail. 20. Hair. Many. Now we'll go for the answer the following question. Answer this. 1. Name 5 parts of your face. Answer. The 5 parts of face are eye, ear, nose, cheek and lip. Question number 2. Write 5 things that you do with your legs. Answer. The 5 things we can do with our legs are walk, run, jump, hop and kick. That's all for today. Write this exercise on your notebook and practice it thoroughly. Thank you, student, for watching this video. Bye bye.